PTP's in the house at the University of Nebraska. Cornfields, right, big man? The home of the cornfields?
Cornhuskers.
Well, take over, big man. You're the man full of words.
Excuse my partner for this, but we are, as you can see, in front of national championship trophies at the University of Nebraska Cornhuskers. They invited us in to take a little tour, so we're gonna take a tour for one of the finest facilities, and I have to say this, being a Florida graduate, it hurts, but it's true. One of the best facilities in the country. Let's take a stroll, shall we? Cornhuskers, man.
I've never seen anything like this.
This is awesome.
Look at the fruit, look at this jacket. You can't rock a jacket like that.
Yeah, I'd rock a jacket like that, tailor-made, isn't
it? Unbelievable. Look at all these trophies and... Wait, big man, what is this here? You got did in here. Hold on. You didn't tell me about this. 62 to 24.
Hey, who's responsible for putting... Who put this up?
You played 1996.
Y'all knew I was coming over here. Y'all should have took this down. Who?
That's embarrassing right there.
Hush. Cut the camera. Next part of the tour. Let's go.
The Nebraska football team's got a lot of trophies, huh?
A lot of winners.
They are off the hook when they who the heck is? Look at them crazy eyes. Who's that?
Yeah, that's Sue, man. He,
What's up with him?
He a little touched. Great player, though. Excellent player,
but...
He a little touched. Come on, he's about like running into, you know, the Undertaker in a dark alley. So before every big home game, the Nebraska Cornhusker football team does this walk. And when they're coming out, they always touch this horseshoe for every big game.
Come on, let's
jump.
Let's redo that.
No, just okay. Jump. Just jump.
I got it, right? Huh?
We'll get a step ladder for you. We'll do it again.
You know I got knee issues. You know I got knee issues. Like just came
away. You're all right, 100%.
Anytime primetime players come to a major university like University of Nebraska, we always get the special treatment, right, big man?
Always get the special treatment, and today was no different. We want to thank the football staff here at the University of Nebraska Cornhuskers. Pride, tradition, championships, matching. What we're trying to do here in the WWE. My man Darren Young, I'm Titus O'Neil, and this visit today has been worth I'll let you start it off. Here
let's
we go.
Do it, baby!
Millions of dollars! You gotta get lower, man. It's too hot out here.
Okay, but
mess it up.
No, what about that?
You know what?
We get gifts.
We get gifts back. Where the equipment manager?
That's what we need. We need to get the equipment. Dance out the way. What about the gift?